What is up, guys? It's TGG back in the vid. In today's video, I'll be telling you this week's Broadway news. Now, first news is that Jeremy Jordan will be taking over as Seymour when Broadway opens in an off-Broadway production, Little Shop of Horrors. He was originally slated to start on March 17th, but due to COVID, the production got shut down 2 days before his opening night. He will now begin on September 21st. He will join original cast members Christian Borle and Tammy Blanchard. Also, Hamilton, which will be opening September 14th, is the first production to announce that they will be requiring all their actors and backstage members to be fully vaccinated. That's it for today. Now go watch a play. Like, subscribe. Peace out, everyone.